Athar says Saturday was the seventh day. So Athar had a girl, and on the seventh day of her birth, they slaughtered the Aqeeqah. Good. But the problem is that she has a sort of an illness that makes the skin yellow, and she's jaundice, I think they call it, whatever, and she's hospitalized. So he's asking that, is shaving the head permissible after she's released from the hospital? It's an issue of dispute. A lot of the scholars say that shaving the head of the girl is not recommended or permitted. And some said no, because the justification given by the Prophet ﷺ applies for both boys and girls. The Prophet said, ﷺ, slaughter his aqiqah on the seventh day and remove the filth from his scalp, from his head. And the filth, these moistures and discharges, when the child comes out, is in both boys and girls. So removing the filth benefits them both. So I recommend that you do shave the head of the baby girl for a better growth and for better health, inshallah. If you don't want to, then again, a great number of scholars said that this is not needed, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.